So you downloaded an album in one of those lossless formats, FLAC or even worse, APE. The most genius rips have only one file containing all the fucking tracks, and another little cue file telling you when each of the songs starts and ends. What the fuck I'm supposed to do with all this shit? Well, the easiest way to play it is free IMP player. It is available in portable format and can be installed portable. I like portable programs. Download, unpack, and run. Open your music file and see that all the tracks appear as normal songs in the playlist, and you can play them in any order you want. But what if you need only one song from the album and you want to cut it and save in some more popular format like MP3? You can do that in AIMP, but it requires a little preparation. All you need to do is to find Lame Encoder Library and copy it to the Models folder inside AIMP. Then right-click on the required track in AIMP playlist and send it to Audio Converter. If you didn't copy the Lame Encoder as I told you, the program will yell at you. But if you were a good boy and did everything you were told to do, the program will work. Select required format and start conversion. After it's finished, another file will appear next to the album file containing your selected track. It will even have correct tags. Wow. By the way, that's a hell of a song, and Marc Aumont is a hell of a performer, even though he's a fag. Do you think his gay friends call him Almond because of his tight as a nut asshole? Leave your thoughts in the comments.